as a rider, I would label myself as recreational.
Probably the sort of ultimate weekend warrior.
Tends to be group rides.
A lot of my midweek rides are very early.
You can just get on your bike and it's just you. And
life on two wheels is a huge part of my life.
It's a part of my life. Like, it's probably the best way for me to put it.